Runners ready for the second contest. The Knights Tone Guarantees 525. One inside of McDonough's right UB, a 16-time winning son of Kinlock Ray and Wendy Lara, currently rated an 8-1 shot. Two is Bailey leader for Michael McMahon, twice a winner, the son of Paradise Madison and Bailey Survivor at 4-1-3. Croker's winning for John Croker, a son of Troopy's Jet in Hanoi at 6-5 on. Four is Michael Clancy's midfield for John Croker, a son of Troopy's Jet in Hanoi. At 6-5 on, 4 is Mikey Clancy's midfielder. Sort of cracking down and later arrival. 7 attempting off the market, 4-1 and 5 of Jerry Howard, Darian Moore Dream. Trained by David Dublin, the son of Tyler McGregor, and Darian Moore Parrot is an 18-1 shot. And 6 is Shane Fannigan's Rotten Old Gizmo, a daughter of Julius Jeff and Captain Zaggy Lisa. Joe Kelly is about to enter the field of play for goal in Parnell Park.
Joe Canning.
Less than 1 minute of play, Chevette's three of whom guaranteed a 200 euro. There are a couple of traps to be noted. There are a couple of traps to be noted. Neil Lunning. Final check. All clear given. Right to me in 1, Bailey leader in 2, Croker's winning 3, midfielder 4, Darian Moore Dream in 5, and then 6 is Rock Mount Gizmo. Away they came, the 2 came away, well, Bailey leader goes up well, the 3 Croker's winning went up well outside the 5, Darian Moore Dream right now on the outside. Turning down the back straight, but three is in front, that's Croker's winning. The lead is only a half a length, the inside of 2. That's Bailey and Lena went up and down, goes into the third man, and goes on by a length of the tail. That's Bailey and Lena by a length of the tail, a 3 in second place, and Croker's winning, trying to make ground. Just in behind him is a 6, Rock Mount Gizmo, but on the run of the judge, this Bailey and Lena, this all for own money. 1 by 7-8 lengths, goes for second to 5, Gary Murphy, 6, Rock Mount Gizmo with a time of 29.39.
I'm going to go to the next one.